You know, usually if you're playing in some nice theater, I'd say, well, please don't let the venue intimidate you. But I don't know if we're going to get away with it tonight. These rooms were built to impress. They were built to awe and to inspire these large rooms of God. And an interesting shape too, if you notice the shape of the room. I remember reading a very interesting article about how churches were originally designed in this pagan, and they matched the entrance to the womb with the entrance to a church, and where ideas are born and where faith is born. It's a very interesting concept if you think about it, but let's not go into it. If I say something wrong, I'll get into a little trouble. And we're on telly. Let me just say that we're super, super happy to be here. The last time I was here was with the Swell Season, and we played the House of Blues. It really was one of the best gigs we had ever done, and it was so much more to do with Cleveland than it was to do with us. So thank you for being here. I kept on telling the lads, I say, yeah, that's where we ate, and that's where we played. Today I took a drive around Cleveland, and we had a really good tour of the city and the outlying neighborhoods. This is a song called Her Mercy, and it's a song about wishing, hoping for some kind of understanding. And I see Mary she's represented here tonight, so we'll sing it. It really is about her always, anyway. But this is about having some understanding. And if you would, just purely as an experiment, and it could go completely wrong, which would make this totally unusable, then that's fine. Because first and foremost, we're here for you, and then we'll see what happens later with the thing. So, if you could sing, ready, mercy, worthy, it will come. You sing that?
When you're broken, when your heart is And you're worthy, it will come.